Christmas reunion. Here's how the story goes. There was a Boy Scout named Russell who was lost in the forest.
Oh, where am I?
Hello, are you here?
What happened to you?
My stepmother wants to kill me.
But why?
I don't know why.
Russell and Snow White sit on the big rock, and Snow White tells her story to Russell.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the fairest of them all?
Snow White, the fairest of them all.
Her stepmother was very angry. She asked somebody to take Snow White's part.
I want you to bring back her heart now.
I will, my majesty.
When the huntsman arrived at the forest, he saw Snow White. He took pity on her and set her free.
Oh, Snow White, I want to hide and no one can see you. Your stepmother asked me to take your heart.
You can get that to me.
But I have to. The wicked witch wants to take Snow White heart. What a cruelty to her. If I don't do this, I will die.
A deer and took its heart to the wicked witch.
My majesty, this is passage from Princess Stepdaughter Snow White.
Oh, well, now Snow White is already gone. Ha 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 ha. Now I am a piteous old animal. Snow White and Russell was falling asleep. While Snow White telling her story, when it was daylight, they came to a tiny cottage and went inside, and nobody was there. But they found a 7 plates on the table and a 7 tiny beds. Snow White cooked a wonderful meal while Russell was sleeping in one of the tiny beds inside the room.
Are you the owner of this cottage?
Yes, but don't worry, you can stay here and do whatever you want.
Poor Dad, big, fatty boy sleeping in my bed.
Here's my friend, his name is Russell.
And why he's so big?
I guess he needs more diet.
Or maybe exercise.
Dad, don't disturb him, he looks so tired.
What's that?
Anyway, I smell something bad.
But you mean I have to take a Christmas duty to wake up early tomorrow by dinner.
In the morning.
Let's go! We need to be early so that we can come back home early too.
And are you?
Sure.
Thank you, Dad.
When they left the cottage, they instructed Snow White never open the door to the strangers.
No one, do not open the door, never talk to people.
I will.
While Russell and the 7 Dwarfs are walking and looking for footprints, they saw a beautiful girl fall asleep in the ground, together with the 2 mice and a pumpkin.
Hey, hey, what's this? Oh, a plastic slipper.
Ah, who are you?
I'm Russell.
And we are the
7 Dwarfs.
And why are you here?
We are here looking for food to eat.
We are looking for a place where we can stay. By the way, my friend, Timmy, Zeri, and Pocky.
Hello, everyone.
We have some food and so hungry.
Can you help us?
But guys, why you both so dirty?
I will tell you the story behind this messy dress.
you will stay.
And don't forget to clean my clothes, Dad. And don't forget to clean the room. And don't forget to clean the floor. And don't forget to clean the dishes. Okay, Cinderella.
Cinderella leaving her stepmother and two sisters. They treat Cinderella very bad. One day, they were invited for a grandma in King's Palace.
But Cinderella's stepmother would not let her go. They went to the ball, leaving Cinderella alone at home. Cinderella felt very sad and began to cry.
Suddenly, a fairy godmother appears and said,
"Don't cry, Cinderella. I will send you to the ball."
I don't have a gown to wear for the ball. Wow! But how will I go to the grand ball?
Fairy godmother found two mice playing in the pumpkin kitchen. She got every present one, and the two mice turned into a shiny horse, and the pumpkin turned into a golden toast. Before reading, the fairy godmother saying,
"Cinderella, this magic will last until midnight. You must be home by then."
Cinderella entered the palace. Everybody was struck by her beauty. Nobody, even Cinderella's stepmother or sister, knew who she was. In her really close and shoes. The handsome prince also saw her and fell in love with Cinderella. He went to her and asked,
"You want to dance?"
"Yes."
"You are so beautiful, by the way, what is your name?"
"Never mind my name. I'm so happy to be here right now."
"When I first saw you, I was really amazed of your beauty. You are so beautiful, lady."
"Wait!"
At the moment, Cinderella remembered her fairy godmother words, and she rushed to go up to the parade.
"I must go."
"But why?"
"No, but I have to go."
When they ran fast, Cinderella, the two mice, and the pumpkin entered the forest. Then they did not know where to go.
Tells that the king were looking for the lost three princesses.
Cinderella, Snow White, and Beauty. All of them was very shocked and very surprised when they knew all of them were a princess.
I am so happy that you were complete. So let's celebrate. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.